What's up, everybody? This is Game Drops and Pops. All right, I'm going to do a recorded episode of a game that I want to try and run on the Yuzu Canary emulator, build number 2399. I'm not going to do a live one because every time I try to get a live show going, my internet is crashing. I do have somebody coming to fix it tomorrow. But for right now, I'm going to do this recorded episode. Let's go. Let's have some fun. The game... it's called Gear Club Unlimited. Here we go. Now, here is the emulator we're using. As I said, Yuzu Canary 2399. And if you know my channel and you visit it many times, you'll know that I love all kinds of racing games. Even the small little ones, the lesser known ones. And this seems to be one of those games that are lesser known. It reminded me of Forza Street that just came out recently. Seems that that was inspired by this kind of... and it gives you a nice little tablet run for its money. It's like an Android console game combination mashup. And I like it. I do. I don't have part two, but I do have part one. And that's what we're going to do right here for a little bit. See how this game works on this emulator. All right, save game. There we go. Okay, there's two modes. There's campaign or online. We obviously can't do online, local multiplayer. So we're going to do campaign right from the beginning. Now, as you can see, there's a couple of screen glitch flip-flops back and forth, but nothing major yet. So what you got to do is get to the checkpoints and then win the race, pretty much. And you can see there's a multitude of car. You have your Alfa Romeo, Camaro, Nissan, Beamer, and a Lotus here. So some pretty decent cars. I mean, it's not going to be Gran Turismo or Forza by any stretch of the imagination. But for the Nintendo Switch to have a racing game, I'm happy. In fact, here we go. We're using a really nice car, a McLaren. Ours is right back here, the orange, my son's favorite color. And you know what? It doesn't actually look that bad. I've played other racing games that are just horrible. Or they look great graphically, but the gameplay is just terrible. There we go, 570Z. Or is that an S? Okay, we're going to change our view into the Gran Turismo look. From the inside to the outside. Alright, now it may crash from time to time. Hopefully I won't crash while I'm driving. Okay, we shot up already. Just gonna take over the lead in no time here with this car. Ava, there's an Ava. That's my daughter. That's awesome. All right, passing you Kim and Carl. Joshua's in the lead, but we'll get him soon. We're flying here, 166. Okay, we're taking over right about now. There's another checkpoint point coming. Beautiful sailboat in the harbor. Let's rock. Okay, when my internet is finally up to what it should be, hopefully after tomorrow I'll be able to do a live stream uninterrupted, because I'm telling you, it gets frustrating when you're in the middle of something and it comes to an end abruptly without you wanting it to. There's the finish line, let's get to it. We're about to go airborne soon. Fly, Robin, fly. That is awesome. Okay, we did it. First win for the good guy. We got first place, best place. Very fast time, I'm saying. Okay, we are eighth in the race ranking. Shot all the way to first. That is a massive climb. Massive. And look, It's Hugh Jackman, the tired version. We had Fat Thor in Avengers. Well, here's tired Wolverine, the mechanic. Right. All right. Exit left, stage left. Okay, we joined the club. Nice. Okay, here's our car dealership possibility. Now, you get a choice between a Camaro or a Nissan. I think I'll go Camaro. There's the cars. Look how nice they look. Nissan Z, 300ZX, Z, maybe. Standard. That's not a Z28 version. Or an IROC. Not a Geno Mobile. Okay, I think we'll take that for now. Yeah, so we're gonna select it. Buy it and try it. Camaro 1 LS, yes. Oh, got a little drum and bass happening too. Sweet. All right. Okay. Now here we go. Race number dos. Where are we heading to? Okay, now it's time to interact. We have to start at a low profile race, but that's fine. Okay. Yeah, a single race, start a beach trip, one of the races. Okay, fine. Let's do it. $5,000. Here it is. Best time, go. Yeah, we're doing it. Okay, reach 40 stars when you lock up. All right, that's something to reach for. That's for sure. All right, we want to win. Win all the time, like DJ Khaled. You okay, Miles? Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go to the beach, as said. Very nice camera angle. Good lines. Let's go. It's time to boogie. Here we go. We got Bumblebee to our right. And like Forza, you can rewind if you actually have a horrific crash. Okay, you get the hood view here from the hood. All good in the hood. There's only four cars this race, so we gotta do as best as we can, as quickly as we can. Just tapping the gas. Well, that one looks nice. Has racing stripes on it. Racing decals, I should say. All right, Uncle Robert's in the lead here. Not anymore. He wasn't kidding. The handling of this car is a little wanky, but once you get used to it, you're fine. Listen to that engine, man. That's pure American horsepower. All right, we're pulling away. Nice satellite tower there, or radio tower. Okay, we came in a little wide, but we recovered. Still clocking it here. Handle this turn tight. Beautiful. Okay, a little slide, but that's not too bad. All right, we're dominating here, boy. Another win for the good guy. Number two. First. Five G's in the bank. Three stars, beautiful. Congratulations. You... I'm honored to be leveled. Okay, we got XP. Windows XP. Alright, what's going on, Wolverine? Okay, he's gonna soup it up for us. Take it to the shop and mod it. Okay. I like this aspect. Just like Gran Turismo. What kind of things can we unlock? Engines, transmissions, mufflers. Alright, there's our mechanic guy. He's waiting for us. Let's not make him wait too long. Hey Max, how you doing? Happy girl. Yes. Okay. Put it on the hoist. It's on the hoist. Wicked. Okay, we can only get the engine. Okay. And there's a present. XP. Sweet. Mystery Workshop. Yeah. Okay, we're going back to the race. Race number two, Fisher Village. Okay. Finish the race, we got that one. Nice. All right, here we come, Fisher Village. Do this. Go. Now I can go 255. You see that? Top speed. And of course, now that I'm recording it, I'm watching my modem here. It hasn't dropped a single beat. I can choke slam this thing, man. I'm going to have to wait to go to the gym too until they come and fix it in the morning. But we'll do a live version of this because I actually really enjoy this game. I'm not going to lie. Of course, I never lie. Or is that a lie? All right. Here's our more powerful Camaro. Let's go. Fallen Grass. I like that one. Oh, yeah. You could feel the power. Okay, dropped to 6,000 RPM. Quickly accelerate though, look at this. All right, gonna draft, and then we're gonna overtake. Okay, we're getting beat up from behind by that other person. Look at that, a Nissan joined the game. That looks so wicked. I like that. I like that a lot. All right, Britney Spears is third. Gotta catch her. We are catching her quick. She's got a nice ride too. Jackie second. Okay, we haven't hit our top speed yet though. Come on, next gear, let's do this. There it is. Got the lead, y'all. Cut them off to make sure they stay behind me. Slow her down a little bit. Go. Fine piece of machinery right here. Looks like the days of thunder. Okay, one more area to go. We need a better gearbox so we can get up to top speed quicker. right. Going for a nice win streak here. .179 at the finish line. First. So remember, we need 12 to unlock that new workstation. We'll have 6 now. .2868. Yeah. Okay. Turn the map. All right. Now, I don't know if we have enough money for another upgrade. Let's go check. Mission completed. Nice. 500. We have 10,000 almost. Actually, we do. All right. Okay, we won that. Now we need to win the sheltered docks. Let's see here. Okay, we already bought the engine, so can't do much more than that. We need that 12. See, that's what I was talking about. Return the map. Yes. All right, let's win that sheltered docks race. Okay. One last one to get. Okay. There we go. Now, mind you, when you start losing some close races, it gets frustrating. This is the start of it, so it's all happy. But I don't like losing. Here we go. I like my car. Candy apple red here. Of course, painting it would be a good thing too. Okay. RPM dropped to 4,000 from 8. Hope that's not going to be a problem here. Alright, Julia, you're going to be my first victim. Need to win this too. All right, Emily, you're coming up next. Okay. There's a Forza kind of element. This time we're going to stay wide. That way we don't hit anyone. There's that beautiful Nissan again. Watch out, Maddie. Okay, Olivia, I gotcha. Rick Ross is in the front here. I'm gonna get draped. Move over. Out my way. Okay. Got a bit of the wobbles there, but we recovered. Full 2 laps to do here. Time to fly. here. Maybe we can actually see our final gear on this car, or what it is right now. Still on lap one. Nice sun glare. Ooh, my shades. Okay, second lap, here we go. We're flying. Smacked up pretty bad there. We're not stopping. He's 200 meters behind us. We got a good amount of room. Mechanic's gonna be mad I wrecked the car a bit. Put them even further behind us. Can't even see them on the mini map there. Hugging this turn here. Okay. 300 meters now, they're behind me. Dominating victory here. Checkpoint coming up. Tiny bit of a flash to the out screen. 179. We're doing 185 now though. That is money. No way they're catching me. They're not even measuring anymore. Cause that's over. Yes. All right. New record, sweet. Okay, got $3,200 leveled up to level 3. We are having an outstanding run here. And as I said, I've been watching my modem as I've been recording this. Since I decided to record it, there hasn't been a single issue. Okay, tires workshop, nice. And let's go get some wheels. Wheels are better handling. Let's go. Let's go. See a nice charger there, a Porsche, Jag, some awesome cars. All right, tires. Okay. Build. Okay, where do they want me to put it now? Right where it was. All right. Well, I don't have 12. You just have to turn it. Okay. Okay. Let's buy it. Okay, that's installed. Engine level 2. Okay. Engine level 3 is locked. Okay. Okay. Now back. We don't have enough. Okay, unlocked to level 7. Cancel. Let's get our tires here now. Okay, gonna zoom in. Okay. Turn the map, yes. Okay. We want to go into the tire shop now. Okay, we'll have that 11,000 to improve our tire area. Okay. Well, nice. This is awesome. We'll have that 12 we need. Okay, let's see how we go. That's a nice Nissan right there. Type R. Oh my goodness. All right, we're gonna go another 15-20 minutes for this episode. Next one, I wanna do longer live with no interruptions, so. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. All right, here we go. Okay. No colliding allowed. Gotta be clean. Beside me, so I gotta be careful. It's all ghosts. I thought it was actual drivers. All right, we want to win this time attack. All right. second. That's the way it's got to be. Go, 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 go. Pulling away nicely now, boy. Checkpoint. All right. There's no way I'm losing this. There is the finish line. Alright, we got our 12 now. Okay. Let's go see what it is. Okay, crack it open. Cosmetic Workshop. Okay, hold on. Get some new wheels. Level one, got him. Brakes two. Not a bad deal, $900 for brakes. Oh boy. And level four, too. Alright, new items. Parking spaces, wicked. Okay. See what's in here now. Oh, we got spoilers to add. American Racing, flat wing, large wing. I think I have to go for this one. Okay. Oh yeah. Pimp your ride for reals. That one we're getting. Those 5 stars. Okay. I think it just got stuck. Uh-oh. No. Okay. Hope it saved what I just did. Buds. Why not?
It's frozen.
Oh man, the internet's no, the internet's fine. Try refreshing the page.
Guy, why does it keep cutting off?
Well, there. Yeah, no, it is down. See, the light just changed from blue to green.
Guy, on yours it's still on.
I'm not running the internet. I'm recording. See, it's red. Yeah, they're coming tomorrow.
Guy, why are they coming tomorrow?
Because this is not right. It's got to be fixed.
Guy, why is this not right, what they did?
Because it shouldn't drop this much. Alright, let's get back in there. Hopefully it saves all of my stuff I did to my car. Are starting to come along nicely. Okay, there's my name. Where's my car? All right, run a scan there, buds. So it has the right money amount. Okay, let's go see that dealership here too. Okay, there's some sweet cars here now. Okay. Mustang. I don't have 65,000 yet. $49,000. No, I don't have enough money. Okay, we're gonna have to come back to this eventually later. I think it got stuck again. Okay. Ouch. All right, one more try here. And then we're gonna wrap it up. I wanna see my new car, my new old car, and the upgrades that happened to it. Again, totally experimental. Things sometimes happen. Okay, here we go again. Oh, just got extremely tired all of a sudden. Long, long day. Okay, here we go. We are back. Okay, this time we're not messing around. We're gonna go check our car. had a whole bunch of new things. Let's go to Old Harbor here. Now, here we go. Look at it. It looks sick now. Getting all muscled up here. Yeah. What's that? Check your virus. Do a scan. Press Control Alt Delete. If you have to restart your computer, worst case scenario. Alright. 37, 100. Nice. Another award. Can we keep winning? That's the thing. Oh, look at that. Nice. Okay, we'll leave it like this. Normal? Yeah. All right. Good to know. Thanks, Wolverine. Okay, we got two laps to do here. It's on, y'all. It's on. Okay, with these new improvements, let's see how this car rolls. Steering wide of that guy. Tires are much more grippier. That's great. Alright, we're already heading up to second, or third, I mean. Go wide on him. Narrowly missed that fence. There's Ava, my daughter. Alright, and Abby. Crabby Abby. Okay, we can hit 180 easily now. Sweet. Loving it, really am. Nice mountain view. I think we're gonna have to win all these races in order to get that higher end car. Alright. Keep on going. Still only on first lap too. Welcome to Drift City, y'all. 190 and climbing. Oh, I almost hit 200. Okay. Meters behind me. just rocking here. Be like half a track ahead of them. Measuring anymore, just not even a race. A cakewalk. All right, how far ahead are we? Finish line. Sweet. All right. Okay, we're almost at $30,000. Cheapest car of that group was over 40, so we still need more money. Nice bed in that picture. Convertible. White BMW as well. Oh my goodness. Go. Nighttime is the right time. All right. Full moon too. Jumping on top of you, Sophia. He's next. Okay, we're number one, the way it should be. Wasn't a very clean turn on my part, but we still got the lead. That's what counts. Scraped up the car a little. Okay, we're going. Into the tunnel of time. Back to the future. Here we go. Just flying now. Very nice starry sky. Man, it That's a big buildup for the last year. Safe to say we put Sophia to bed there. Okay. Cruise control. Just booking it. 200 for the first time ever. Nice. 202. I'll try and get this turn cleaner. First time I still hit the wall. Let's fix that up. Okay, we almost got 40,000. Level 4. 5. Awesome. Decorative furniture. Okay. Town. That's pretty cool. We can't do that though. Rally boom. Cool. We could do the A1, can't we? All right. We need to further update our car. What's going on, Miles?
Die! Who's Mrs. Broken? Thank you.
Okay, just got stuck again. Alright. So, one more load up. And it was one last race of that area. Win that race, and then we'll shut down for tonight. Oh my goodness. So outside of these little mini freezes, it's running real well, and it's quite fun. I like this game. Which one do you like? Blue or red, Mouse?
That is the blue one.
The blue one? Internet's down again. It's down. Of getting a new front end for our car. Okay, engine light ring two. Let's get it. Gearbox level 2 is still locked, so can't do that. Let's see if tires are available. Tires level 2, well enough. Level 2 are still locked. Okay, let's roll. Okay. Let's go do this. More races. See if we can finish them. And then we'll wrap up for tonight. to 100. There we are. What a beast this is now. Yeah. Just needs a good paint job. See our top speed now, y'all. Stronger engine. Oh, we got coral in the front there. Watch them. Sight them out a little bit though. Ava's in first here. Yeah, drifting all over the place here. Love it. The finish line. We got one more race in this division that we will finish up. Wicked. Okay. Here we go. Final one for tonight. We'll do a longer live episode of this, I promise, in the future. I'm really enjoying this. Go. That's the two looks we can use. Just gonna fly right by them. Okay. took my eyes off the road for a second, look what happens. Looks like it's somewhere in Spain or Portugal. Very European inspired landscape. Okay, we're doing 212, no problem there. Loving this car. Now that's wild. Yeah. 189 on that turn. Turning back now whatsoever. Finish line. Stars. 12 G's in the bank. Level 6 as well. Okay, 15,000 more. Yeah. Well, the event now open. Okay. Mustang on a rally track. That's crazy. Gotta try that before we go.
Yeah.
doing?
Loki!
What happened?
Stop!
What's he doing, Butts?
Daddy, he's being crazy.
Uh-oh. I know, it just dropped again. They're coming tomorrow to fix it, Ava. Dropping off, they're coming to fix it. That's why I'm recording this, because I wanted to drop off while I'm playing.
Yeah, I maxed 7 seconds.
Yep.
Hey, but don't worry, they're coming tomorrow.
It should be back up soon, Ava.
Ava, don't worry, back
soon. All right, we're going airborne here. I thought we were going airborne for sure. That's a serious air time right there. All right, we smoke them. Wicked. Ava, there's nothing I can do. You have to wait. All right. We are going to return to the shop and quickly see what kind of upgrades we can do. Okay, we got $71,000. Paint workshop. I don't know, Ava.
Daddy, tell me when it's all blue. It came back on. No one did it.
It's rebooting, Ava.
Ava's rebooting.
Okay, it should be okay now, Ava. We got a paint job now. Okay, let's paint it. All right, we're going to start to make Bumblebee. That's still locked. Okay, so that's all we can do for now here. Right. Let's do one more race with our new yellow car. Maybe I should. $58,000. Let's buy it. Nice. That looks sick. Okay. I don't have much money now, but see how much more we can upgrade this. It just got stuck. Okay. You know what? We will end the episode here and we will continue with that car next time. Let me shut this down and to talk about a few things. Okay, all right, so I'll show you a few things that I got going on for Game Drops with Pops. First off, You can follow me here on YouTube or subscribe to me. This page. Oh. Who's this? Facebook is totally stuck. All right. Just give me a sec here. It's stuck. The internet's been real messed, as I said. I have a YouTube channel. You can subscribe to me where I'm going to be uploading this video. Hopefully, you'll like the video. I'm also on Twitch. Here is my YouTube, finally. I'm also on Xbox and Mixer. I have the PS3 and the PS4, except on PS4, it is Game Drops Pop without the S, as you can see right there. And you can access all my vital links right here. Twitch page, Twitter, Facebook, and Xbox Mixer. Here is that Twitch page that I mentioned right here. You can see it. Here's my Twitter page. Want to follow me there? Go ahead. And if you got the 3DS or Switch or Wii U, I got that as well. You can send me a friend code or a friend request on Wii U. Game Drops Pops 23. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of those things that I mentioned, thank you very much. I will be back with another game at another time real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.